think that England and Scotland ever faced each other on the battlefield, do you?
No.
Jack over here is wielding a Scottish targe and a sword that's very similar to a Scottish basket hilt sword. This would have been a later 14th century sword pattern. Adrian Swordbreaker over here is using a deer shield and a classic English patterned arming sword. We kept shields around because, well, bloody useful. He thrust the edge of his shield into Cedric, pulled Cedric's shield down, and came over his head with the short edge of his sword. That came with a thrust to Ingrid's right hip. But I want you to notice that he bound her shield and pushed it up out of the way, creating the opening. That was a good technique. Come on, ladies, let's hear it for our girl! Before Jack fell on his ass, he did strike a knee blow to her shoulder, but he didn't have his knee planted. So the force of that blow knocked himself down. While this would have lacerated his upper back, that's not a deep thrust. Now he's gonna be sore, he may not ever swing a sword properly again. But Randolfer got the touch.